Good morning. Hi, I'm Dr. Atar Rahman Khan. Today I am going to talk about cardiac catheterization. Cardiac catheterization is important procedure done by interventional cardiologists in the United States of America and Europe and also in other countries in the world. This is done when there is an incident of heart attack taking place. A cardiologist, interventional cardiologist, will take the patient to the cardiac cath lab. The procedure is very simple. The procedure is as follows. The patient will be given a little sedation so that patient can relax, but patient will be awake. The catheter is inserted into your vein or artery, usually femoral artery or radial artery or in the neck artery or vein. The catheter will go through your artery or vein into the heart and reach your aorta, the big vessel of your heart. From aorta, it will go through the coronary arteries. The next thing your cardiologist will do is inject a liquid dye so that if there is any obstruction in the coronary blood vessel, it will appear in the fluoroscopy. If there is an obstruction detected, your interventional cardiologist will immediately dissolve the obstruction, remove the obstruction by inflating a small balloon which goes along with the catheter. At the tip of the catheter, the balloon will be inflated, and so that the clot or atherosclerotic plug is dissolved immediately and a stent is placed. There are two kinds of stent. One is drug-eluting stent, another is bare metal stent. Then if stent is placed, then patient will be able to watch in the fluoroscopy screen. Your cardiologist will withdraw the catheter immediately, and the procedure is so simple. You will go home just maybe half an hour or 1 hour later. Not only for coronary artery disease cardiac catheter is done, it is also done to see if there is any heart defect, any congenital heart defect or any valvular problem or any tumor your cardiologist suspect, and he can do some biopsy of the cardiac tissue where it is a suspicious lesion present. The cardiologist will be able to see the pressure in any chamber of your heart and will be able to see the oxygenation as well. Cardiac catheterization can be used as, like for example, as you have said, coronary artery disease, congenital heart defect, valvular heart disease, or any tumor in the heart. The procedure is finished and the patient is given instruction when patient is completely awake that how to follow the next step. Cardiac catheterization is an emergency procedure. Sometime when a patient has heart attack, it is better you take the patient right away to a hospital where cardiac cath lab is available, an interventional cardiologist is available to your service. And time is muscle. Remember, as soon as you go to the door, the door to cath time is usually 20 minutes, it is said. Then when you come to the emergency room, then within 20 minutes, you will be arriving to cardiac cath lab, where an interventional cardiologist will do the procedure and will remove all the problem in the obstructed lesion. And the patient will be relieved of chest pain, and the revascularization may save your cardiac tissue. Therefore, it is called time is muscle. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you get some idea. There should be no heart attack in first place. In the United States, 805,000 people have suffered a heart attack every year. Out of them, 605,000 people has suffered a heart attack in their first time. Heart attack is the leading cause of death in the United States, and it is mostly preventable. Heart attack is common also in Southeast Asia like Bangladesh. The risk factor I have discussed in my various YouTube videos in the first. Today I want to say briefly that if you have diabetes, if you have high blood pressure, if you have obesity, if you have high cholesterol, if you have a bad habit, if you are a smoker, if you are a drinker, you have to be very careful. You have to quit all these bad habits, control your diabetes, control your hypertension, control your weight, control your habit, and have a peaceful life. And try to do one good thing every day, so that when you go home, you can relax and you can think that you have done a good job today for somebody. This is going to, I believe strongly, this psychological setup will take you to a place where you can control everything in your life, especially this catastrophic event in your life is a heart attack. No heart attack, no bad habit, enjoy a good life, and watch Dr. Atanuman Khan's YouTube video. Thank you so much. I will see you soon.